Welcome back to The Score. Unbeaten South Adams host Madison Grant. Starfires jump to a quick lead. Standout QB James Arnold threads the needle to Nick Miller. Miller sheds a tackle. And he'll dive to the end zone for the first touchdown and plenty more coming. On the next possession, we get tricky. Arnold flips to Aiden Warner. He flips to Trey Chuck. Back to Arnold, and he'll chuck it downfield. Warner to haul it in. Triple reverse touchdown for the Starfires. Our gal's getting an answer here. Jackson Thompson on the one-yard QB keeper for the touchdown. Then right back to work for South Adams. Arnold with plenty of time. Long toss to Shock for another touchdown. Arnold throws for seven of those all in the first half. And the Starfires win the sectional title with a 47-20 victory over Madison Grant.
Once beaten, South Adams goes over to 7-4 Northfield in the other 1A sectional final on our docket. Jets right down the field to get on the board first. Dallas Schwaller rolling right, keeping it. 5-yard score. It's a 7-0 lead for the Jets. But the North stay right with them. And Mason Fisher's big run here gets him down in deep. It leads to a short Levi Fulkerson score that would tie the game. Then they'll go for the lead when Drayton Holmes comes in to block an AC punt. Short field for them to go, and the Norse, with Fulkerson getting his second of three short TDs, will push Northfield into a 14-7 lead, but the Jets recover and they rally, first to tie it and then to go in front. The tie, Schwaller running for his life before they can get him. He finds Nick Neuenschwander for the tying score, 14-14 game. And then on the run again, Schwaller to hit Ben Vertel for the go-ahead score. AC in front to stay and headed to a regional showdown with a 70 win, 38-28. They'll be playing South Adams next week.